Hudson Highway, coming down Rabbit Ear. Sweet smell of the fresh cut hay, rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering sign. It said this valley's for sale, you can buy it all at once, or 35 acres at a time. So I drove down that highway, past Walmart and Taco Bell, Starbucks, McDonald's, and a Subway too. This could be heaven, or this could be hell. Then I talked to my neighbor. He said, I'm moving away. And as he packed up his trailer, I thought I heard him say, I'm checking out of the hotel, can't afford ya. Such a lovely place, such a lonely place, such a rat race. There's plenty of room at the hotel, can't afford ya. I gave it 10 good years. He said, I just can't resist it. They offered 510. I'm gonna make a pretty, pretty profit, but I'm gonna miss all my friends. Take a glance at my charge card. I'm clean out of debt. I've got a couple hundred thousand in cash. Now I'm really set. So I called up my broker. Please show me where to sign. And he said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1999. And still those buyers are calling from far away. They buy you out in the middle of the night. And then you hear them say, we're checking into the hotel, can't afford to. Such a lovely place. You have been replaced. They're buying it up at the hotel, can't afford ya. What a nice surprise.
What a nice surprise.
When the prices rise, there seems to be no ceiling. A hefty profit to entice.
And she said, we are all
just prisoners here of our own high price. And in the council chambers, they gather for the feast. They redevelop and they subdivide, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was asking for more and more. I had to get my money back, multiplied by 3 or 4. Goodbye, said the broker, don't be so naive. You can cash out any time you like, but then you have to leave.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, help us out with the guitar solo.